I'm Razi from Ricksoft. In this video, we're going to dive deep into Excel like bulk issue editor app and show you everything you need to know to get started. Opening a spreadsheet. There are three ways to open a spreadsheet: from the project sidebar, from the issue navigator, and from the app homepage. Hiding and displaying columns. To hide or display columns, click on the column configuration option on the menu bar. From here, you can hide existing columns or search for the columns that you want to add. In this example, I'm going to add labels, components, FX versions, and fixed versions. Sorting and freezing columns. Simply click the header of the columns, then drag it to the desired position. You can also freeze and unfreeze columns by right-clicking the column header and choosing the freeze or unfreeze option. Sorting and filtering field values. Click the arrow button on the column header to open the context menu. From there, you can further sort and filter the field values. To remove the applied filters, simply click the clear filters on the menu bar. Editing multiple issues. Simply select the value, copy it, and then paste it into the fields that you want to update. Creating multiple Jira issues. If you want to create multiple issues at once, click the plus button on the left side of the menu bar. A dialog will appear displaying the required fields to create an issue. New rows will be added at the top of the spreadsheet. From here, you can change the issue type, summary, project, and more before creating the new issue. Other bulk operations. In addition to creating and editing multiple issues, our app also supports cloning, deleting, moving, and flagging multiple issues. In this example, I'm going to clone multiple issues and then delete the cloned ones. Stay tuned, more bulk operations will be added in the future. JQL editor and saving a filter. You can use the JQL editor to search for specific issues, similar to how it works in the Jira Issue Navigator. Once you have found the issues that you are looking for, you can save the filter and access it again from the spreadsheet drop-down menu. Wiki editor. You can edit the Jira issues description directly from the spreadsheet. You can modify the headers, change text formatting, add bullet points, and more. Creating a new label, component, and version. You no longer need to change your screen to create these fields. Simply select the option to create a new value after opening the drop-down field. Extremely useful when you're managing your screen before your release. Context menu. You can open the context menu by right-clicking on a specific issue. From there, you can perform several actions. If you select multiple issues, the options will be limited to the bulk operations only. Conditional formatting. Click the paintbrush icon to use this feature. From there, you can choose the field name and the operator. In this example, I'm going to highlight any issues that has Razimandom as the assignee in a blue color. Grouping the field values. Click the group icon, then select the field you want to group. In this example, I'm going to apply it to the priority field. From the sidebar, you can choose to hide or unhide specific values. Smart filters. Click the filter icon to use this feature. click the toggle button to apply the filter. You can create a new filter by clicking the plus button. In this example, I'm going to search for any highest priority issues assigned to myself. Comment editor. With our app, you can directly leave a comment and view the latest comments using our customized app fields. Before adding a new comment, let's add those app fields through the column configuration. Double-clicking any comment app fields will open the comment editor sidebar. Simply add your comment in the sidebar and you will see it applied in the comment app fields on your spreadsheet. Creating and sharing your spreadsheet view. You can share your view with your colleagues by simply clicking the share icon. When you share your view, any applied filters, groupings, conditional formattings, and other features will be visible to your colleagues in the same way. Exporting the spreadsheet. Click the export icon to export the spreadsheet into Excel or CSV. More export options will be available in the future. Support multiple languages. Our app fully supports most languages provided by Atlassian. After you have changed your language in your account preferences, the selected language will be applied across the app. In this example, I'm going to translate to Korean and then Japanese, and last one is Spanish. In the next section, we're going to talk about the global permission as the Jira admin. Global permission edit access. If you want to grant edit access to specific users only, you can use this setting. Users without the edit access will see a read-only label displayed on the spreadsheet. Global permission view access. You can use this setting to restrict access, allowing only certain users to view these issues in the spreadsheet view. Users without the view access won't be able to view the app from the project sidebar, issue navigator, and app homepage. Global permission project view. You can use this setting to hide the app from the project sidebar. However, users still can search for issues related with this project using the JQL query on the issue navigator and app homepage. Thank you for watching this full demonstration of our product. Click the animals icon to learn more about our product updates. Don't forget to watch our app on the Atlassian Marketplace to receive the latest updates via email. Thanks for watching!